Hi, I'm Jeevan from Asia Securities, bringing the market summary for today. With the majority of selling pressure easing off, the market witnessed renewed high net worth and institutional interest on selected counters, helping the bulls to end in green for the fifth consecutive day. Today's trading saw the bulls hover over the 4,800 point mark, underlying newfound confidence during the past few days. The benchmark index gained 37.24 points to close at 4,844, whilst the more liquid MPI gained 34.64 points to close at 4,303. Total turnover for the day was over 284 million, whilst the volume traded was close to 14 million shares. Banking sector heavyweight Commercial Bank saw the loan block trade for the day as it traded 500,000 shares at 100.50 rupees. The counter emerged as top contributor, pumping over 87.5 million rupees for the day. The counter also traded impressive volumes and emerged as the most sought-after cap for the day. Market heavyweight John Keats Holdings followed and contributed over 28 million rupees for the day. The counter continued to witness buying interest around 180 rupees and closed the day at 182 rupees and 10 cents, gaining 3 rupees and 20 cents for the day. Institutional participation was evident during the day as caps such as DFCC, Asian Hotels and Haley saw impressive volumes changing hands. Index heavy Carson's also witnessed its usual accumulation, which was seen during the last few weeks, and closed almost flat at 467 rupees. Further, interest was seen on caps such as Expo Lanka, People's Leasing, and Nations Trust Bank. Retail favorite caps also witnessed positive sentiments during the day, as most of them closed the day gaining marginally. Retail favorite Pan Asia Power dragged considerable interest after yesterday's dividend announcement and traded over 1 million shares during the day. The counter gained an impressive 4.17% to close at 2 rupees and 50 cents. Penny stocks such as Blue Diamonds, Buddha and Philips also traded attractive volumes and closed the day on a positive note. Further, caps such as Dialog, Expo Lanka and Test Agro topped trading volumes, while Ceylon Merchant Bank non-voting emerged as the top gain. Thank you. Where are you going to leave now?